5 best and effective home remedies to remove tartar and plaque from teeth. Tartar is a hard, calcified deposit that is terrible for the teeth and gums. It is formed when bacteria in the mouth mix with food particles to form a sticky film known as plaque. When plaque is left untreated, it hardens and forms into tartar. If you have tartar on your teeth, don't worry, you can get rid of it at your home easily. So here are some best home remedies that may help to remove tartar from your teeth. Baking soda. Using baking soda is a great way to remove tartar at home. As a result, it helps to remove nasty stuff from the surface of the teeth. Take 1 teaspoon of baking soda with a pinch of salt and a few drops of water. Make a paste and apply to your teeth and leave it for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, brush your teeth and rinse them. Orange peel. Orange peel will help to fight tartar building microorganisms on the enamel. Simply rub orange peel directly onto your teeth for 10 minutes. You can also make a paste of orange peel and apply it to your teeth. Then leave it for 10 minutes and then rinse your mouth with water. Sesame seeds. Sesame seeds are an active dental scrub. It helps to remove tartar and plaque without damaging teeth. Grind the sesame seeds and convert them into the powder form. Mix it with toothpaste and brush your teeth well and leave it for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, rinse your mouth with water and see the difference by yourself. Figs. Figs are the great at fighting bacteria and other nasties on teeth. Chew 2 or 3 pieces of fig slowly and deliberately all at the same time. And give max exposure to the gums and teeth as possible. It will help to remove plaque because saliva contains natural antibacterial properties. White vinegar. White vinegar has antibacterial properties which may help to remove tartar and plaque from your teeth. It contains acetic acid that helps to promote the demineralization of tooth enamel. Take a half cup of water and add 2 teaspoons of white vinegar and add a half teaspoon of salt to it. Use this solution as a mouthwash twice a day to rinse your mouth. I hope you liked the video. Make sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon.